dirties. Still the hardest part. You can't help but remember that there should be two of you celebrating. My wife is great with dates. She forgets nothing. But I sometimes wish that my birthday could just slip by without fanfare. I feel lonely quite a lot of the time. Even with a big family, you can't help but feel this part of you missing. I've felt like that for 30 years.
Thank you, John. Would you like to say something, Barry?
We didn't have to come back so soon. We could handle it on our own for another week or so.
No, I wanted to.
Cats are fat as fuck. They need to agree days. If everyone leaves food for them every day, of course they'll get fat. They need some kind of system. They need a rota, you know? They need a rota.
Can't be that important.
It's in here somewhere.
You'll find it later.
I can never find anything in this house. Never mind. bring it tomorrow. Have you started sorting through Clyde's things?
Started.
That'll be a task. He was a bloody hoarder.
I'm going to the shops. Do you need anything?
Your father doesn't like us talking about your brother. I'm sure he'll come round. See him a few days later. There was no mention of the late night calls. It was the same old. You know what it was like. I could see it in his eyes. I know my sons. I knew it was an act. He was giving us he thought we wanted, because what he wanted was the thing that would hurt us most of all. And when he did do it, I felt relieved in a way. We taught you, your father and me, that if you wanted something, go out and you get it. Don't let anyone stand in your way. What he did was his to do. And he's happier now.
So he's looked so similar. Sorry, I sound such a moron.
Keep it, Bennett. Charity shop.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Dawn.
I'm Barry. I think he did want you guys to have these. They shouldn't be stuck in a cupboard.
That's very considerate. We're about to rehearse if you want to come and listen.
I wouldn't want to get in the way.
No, not at all.
Would you like to say something, Barry?
My brother's name was Clyde. He was half an hour older than me. When we were young, we used to pretend to be each other. I would pretend to be him and he would pretend to be me. I'd fool everybody. Except for my mum. She was the only one that could tell us apart. I miss him.